Number 11, Chloe Baylong. Number 9, Emily Polarski. Number 8, Ileana Baylong. Number 6, Gracie Everhart. Olivero, number 5, Avery Frick. Number 3, Cindy Shepherd. And number 1, Destiny Villarreal. The Trojan head coach is Lacey Steele. And now let's meet the lineup for your Cavaliers. Number 20, Addie Griffin. Number 2, Grace Seaver. Number 15, Marissa Milam. Number 5, Megan Pearl. Number 4, Lucy Overmeyer. Number 12, Alina Pfizer. And all senior number 3, Maddie Stenbro. The Cavaliers are coached by Andrea Barron. Please rise as we honor America with the playing of our national anthem.
Hi, I'm John Oliver, letting you know that our pre-owned inventory has a history with no missed experience. Most are one owner, local trade-ins. We inspect each trade as if our own child is going to be the next owner. We do a 40-point inspection, including brakes, tires, and wiper blades. Next, we review and update the scheduled maintenance. And Oliver Ford Lincoln in Plymouth, a pre-owned purchase is a worry-free purchase.
Where will your greatness take you?
To better grades.
To more friends.
Yeah!
Be great.
Participate! Yeah.
Yeah.
Simplify your banking with a Simply Free checking account from First Federal Savings Bank.
At First Federal Savings Bank, we appreciate your referrals.
Refer your friends to open a Simply Free checking account.
When your friend opens a checking account, you can both receive a free gift.
It's easy as 1, 2, 3. Simply Free checking from First Federal Savings Bank, a simpler way to bank.
And remember, we don't want to be the biggest bank, just the best bank.
Hello, I'm Harry Webb of Webb's Family Pharmacy.
Were you one of nearly 7,000 patients we served last year? If not, I'd like to invite you to check out our locally owned pharmacies. Transferring your business is easy to do. Just one call, and we'll take it from there. While our competitive prices are important, our success comes from our knowledgeable and compassionate staff. Make Webb's Family Pharmacy your pharmacy. Just one call, and we'll take it from there.
At Oliver Ford, we reach beyond your dealership expectation, help you in making fun decisions on your new vehicle, or let it try our professional touch by our service and parts department. We are the only Indiana new and used car dealership that has won the President Award 17 times. With over 100 years of sales experience, we're here to hold your hand from start to finish, with no pressure or gimmicks. Contact us today.
The innocence of youth. Is there anything any better? But soon they'll be in high school and facing all the same challenges you faced. How to make friends. How to fit in. How to be cool. We want our children to have everything they'll need to live fulfilling and productive lives. Make sure the kids in your family are among the more than 160,000 participants here in Indiana who take part in high school sports.
First Federal Savings Bank has provided mortgage loans for over 50 years, and now we're offering commercial lending.
Are you looking to purchase commercial real estate, equipment, or open a business line of credit? First Federal Savings Bank is your locally owned community bank for all your business banking needs.
Contact Lindy Breeden, our business lending expert, to take the worry out of your business banking.
And remember, we don't want to be the biggest bank, just the best bank.
Thank you. Sanders.
Got that new home edition and you're keeping it covered.
Ooh, coverages now. I can help with this. Got zone coverage, man coverage, combo coverages.
I don't know, Peyton. I think more like the coverage your Nationwide agent offers.
Oh, you want to go there? Home, auto, life, business, farm, boat, RV, ATV, camper, pet, motorcycle, your tour bus. Right. Did I mention farm?
Contact Jennings Insurance Agency today or visit one of our offices in Argus and Rochester.
Hold up! Guys!
Hi, I'm John Oliver. We love our customers and we work hard to prove it every day. Buy a car? Get free car washes for the life of that car. When your car needs service, we provide a new loaner at no charge. Plus, we give you a complimentary alignment check each time we service your car. That increases tire life. And when you do need tires, we sell them at the lowest price guarantee. Feel the love at Oliver Ford Lincoln in Plymouth.
I'm Harry Webb of Webb's Family Pharmacy.
There's been a lot of hype about CBD oil. The truth is, you better know what you're getting. St. Jean CBD products from Webb's Family Pharmacy deliver 99% pure CBD extract in a natural hemp seed oil. They are an Indiana-based company committed to quality and purity from farm to pharmacy. St. Jean CBD products are only sold in pharmacies. So talk to one of our pharmacists at your local Webb's Family Pharmacy to help select a safe CBD product that can help bring balance to your life.
Hey, The Winning Edge is your local provider for all your school athletic needs. From providing customizable sportswear to engraving trophies, The Winning Edge strives to help teams find their edge on the playing field. Visit The Winning Edge today.
Locally owned and operated, Mike's Trash LLC in Rochester is your local service for all your trash removal needs. Whether you're a big business or a local resident, Mike's Trash LLC will be sure to take care of all your waste removal needs. Contact Mike's Trash LLC today.
Oliver Ford, we reach beyond your dealership expectation, help you in making fun decisions on your new vehicle, or let it try our professional touch by our service and parts department. We are the only Indiana new and used car dealership that has won the President Award 17 times. With over 100 years of sales experience, we're here to hold your hand from start to finish, with no pressure or gimmicks. Contact us today.
At First Federal Savings Bank, we offer a wide variety of services for our customers.
We offer a variety of deposit products, such as personal and business accounts.
We pride ourselves in being one of the top mortgage lenders in Indiana.
We offer commercial lending and business checking to help with your business banking needs.
Through LPL Financial, our financial services department is here to help you with your financial planning needs.
Come see us today and see how our family can help your family.
Yeah.